most likely end up here. Okay? Because they're ponderous, cruel, and horrible. Okay. So you end up here. Now the first technique is go ahead and let it go over the ground. Now he's saying, here's a really good technique. Turn a little bit. I slide the pole axe between his legs, and I cover his visor. When he can't see anymore, I start going this way. Until he goes.